staff and you asked a question, and I apologize.
Do you think that access to quality health care is a right, or should it be left to the market or charity?
That's a great question. I believe it's a privilege, and let me clarify that. If people can get up in the morning and go to work like I can, then it needs to be a privilege. They need to work for their health insurance, for their benefits.